with over 489,000 Filipino sailors working on ships all over the world in 2022. These workers keep the world's supply chains moving. If they stop working altogether for just a day, then the world stops trading.